Good evening. In the news, the town of Mammoth Lakes will have walking tours of the parcel. Elections coming up in November, and there's still time to register to vote. And the Bishop Chamber of Commerce will be holding a Bishop City Council candidates forum. Mammoth Community Water District's Imagine a Day Without Water. The Doyle and Debbie Show coming to Bishop, and boy, does that sound like fun. Emily Woods joins the Mammoth Lakes Chamber of Commerce, and members of the Central Coast British Car Club recently visited the Eastern Sierra. Well, weather report and more news. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV3. I'm Bob Todd.